Fucking hell, mate. Incredible, innit, to think what has been built on this planet. Really no way for me to do this without ending up having to nerd pole every prisoner. I don't actually need to jump, do I? There's only two on. Oh, God.
Hello?
Hello, gaming. How are you, mate? Street lamps. God, that'd be some cabling, mate. That would just be a shocking amount of cable. The problem with that is, Jan, the cabling obviously is so susceptible to damage. If you were to, I mean, it could be done. It's just, could it be done in a manner that didn't result in spending half your game time trying to fix the lights, mate? Because the problem you've got is, wow. There's that many fucking problems with that idea. I wouldn't even know where to start, to be honest, mate. It would be nice. It would be very nice to have all the streetlights down there, but just the sheer cost of cabling alone, let alone the potential maintenance if anything were to happen, I think pretty much rules that straight out. Oh Christ, have I actually put the support pillars on? Oh, I haven't, look. God damn it. Balls and balls, sir. Balls and balls. Great big dangly ones flapping in your face. Not a nice way to wake up, I reckon. Donkey balls. That'd be so cool to jump in there if it was water, wouldn't it? Tony! Right, getting down from here could be a bit of a pain in the ass. I'm starting to think the old... Oh, they're three high. Oops. Let's do some of the roof. I can't do this bit because I've not put the bloody pillar there. Look. Oh, God damn you, sir. I suppose I could do that there. Look. Oh, no, because I'll forget that it's not there. I'll be able to see it. Weren't we leaving the end of it as a rumble destroyed looking part? We did talk about it. I can't think how we're going to do that and still have it looking right. Tony has got the start of the racetrack set up, I think. Well, or at least the sign for it. I think we will. I mean, we'll leave the back end until it's all done. Because what I might decide to do, Shadow, I didn't sort of say it out loud, but what I might do is actually have like a second entrance from the other side. So you can actually come in from a desert run. In here, maybe have a bit of storage or something. So you've not got to travel all the way into the base proper. So I might actually have a ramp system put in there. We'll have a think. At the moment, I'm not too worried about the arse end of it. God. Here we go. Ooh. Look at that. Beautiful, mate. Beautiful. We actually got... One, two, right? One, two, one, two. Yep. Three. Two. One, two, three. Oh, I love the rhythm. Yeah, the rhythm of the night! One, two, three. I think I need to do a big eggy fart. I know that you probably don't want to hear that, but I think I have a rumbling. I have a rumbling in the grum bowl. I think that tuna and sweet corn sandwich ain't quite nestled in the old bowels properly yet. See you later, Morbid. Yeah, we're getting there, but it's the first time I've done any work on it for a few days, mate. So yeah, it's all right. We are definitely getting there, sir. I think what I need to do is actually just put a metric shit ton of this stuff cooking up. It's just it's really hard to gauge how much of each one we need. A secret entrance into the attic, definitely, Sky. Or at least an entrance into the attic. Whether or not we can make it secret, of course. Actually, what about... Oh, my word. Ooh. It's like my... it's like vibrations down there. Oh, hang on a minute. I need a little bit of wood. Go and do the adobe stuff. Let's go and do that quickly. Sorry, the wooden frame stuff. Hang on. What's that? What the fuck is this maze? I don't understand it. Well, I have no words for you right now, sir. There's a rumble in the jungle, beast. A rumble in the jungle, mate. Like right old Pop Town at the minute. How's things, photo? How you doing, Portage? A bitch bash bosh, a bitch bash bosh. Yeah, I'm thinking a ramp in. It'd be interesting to see if it's 10 high. Should we have a very quick look? Is there any way for us to, I mean, if it was 10 high, that would just be freakish, wouldn't it? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh! We could countersink a lift in, Sky.
1 hour, 34 minutes, 50 seconds.
I can actually countersink a lift in. Wow. Let's do some recounts. That's definitely 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh. We could easily drop the floor internally down one level, put a lift in there, and have access to the roof. We could actually do it like right in the middle of the fucking floor, like right here, which would actually look quite nice. Ah, no, we can't do it in the middle of the floor because the elevator's 3x3 and this is an even block build. Because I wanted the double entranceway. But there'd be nothing to stop us putting it in a corner. And what we could do is actually have one in each corner, so it maintains symmetry. I like it. Good thinking, Sky. Good thinking. Good thinking. Again. I'm almost tempted to knock these chests out. I mean, in theory, it doesn't matter. That is just going to be a back wall. I'm only going to do like one or two blocks, but... Do it. Let's just do like three, maybe, just so we know where the edge is. Got all the windows at the front. Maybe have like more of a solid ass end to it. What do you think? And then have the elevator in here. Ah, right. Which actually makes my decision for me. These have got to come out, guys. Sorry. Just plugging away at work, living the dream. Fat and happy. Fat and happy. Can't be bad, can it, mate? Oh, you know those videos I said I was watching on YouTube, it's like there's a couple of channels out there that are like piecing together like all the highlights of various Twitch channels over the week. And the one that I watched a couple of 3 days back, it had got a guy that, I don't know what had happened because it only showed you like a part of a clip, but I can only assume it's basically him and his girlfriend on camera. And clearly someone had said something in chat. So he went up to the camera, turned his arse round and basically farted live on stream at the camera, but he actually followed through. And all you could hear him was like, oh shit, as he literally legged it to go and change his pants. And his girlfriend was just in stitches, just like, you didn't. Did you just shit your pants? Oh, I was in stitches, mate. Absolutely stitches. He followed right through with a big rubbery floppy one. That is right, isn't it? I'm starting to worry that I've got something wrong here. Should we just do these internal ones as well? Ah, the cactus might have to go, you know, because it's in the path of the support pillars. Oh my god! How you doing, Hyper? Hello, Buck, and hello, Bong-chan. Bong-chan. It is, look, it's right. Oh, shockingly bad luck, Mr. Cactus. Shockingly bad luck, mate. Oh, dude. Alas, we knew him well. This was Bertie. I kind of like Bertie. Look at that. Beautiful, innit? He did. You see that bong? He did. He proper shat himself, didn't he? Look, she dances for me of an evening. She's my erotic cactus dancer. With three arms. Quite hypnotic, actually, if you watch that for a minute. Where's all the Zeds? We cleared them out, mate. We had a horde at the start of today. Yeah, he's got to go. Sorry, mate. God damn it, I feel bad doing that. I do. I feel really bad. But... yeah. Fish, bash, bosh. 1, 2, 3. Pillar. 1, 2, 3. Pillar. 1, 2, 3. Oh, what the fuck? 1, 2, 3. Oh. Oh, that's not good. 1, 2, 3, and then the wall after the last pillar. 1, 2, 3. That should be the wall there. How the fuck has that even happened? Oh, no. Oh, no! It's all gone Pete Bloody Tongue again, mate. It's all gone Pete Bloody Tongue. Is that gonna be all right in the corner without another supporting closer to the corner? I'm not convinced it's gonna be okay. Well, don't worry. We'll bring the cactus will return. Don't worry. Don't worry. We're gonna spend some grum bombs against the creative and treat ourselves to a cactus. 1, 2, 3, 4. Obviously, it won't be Bertie, but you know, Bertie's fucked off now, aren't? See, if that was the wall, we'd be okay, but then we'd be one out on the external pillar. Do you think anyone would notice? We either need to sort of like do a little bit of skullduggery on the inside.
Hello?
It's because I brought it out. How many did I bring it out? 3 here, didn't I? Do 3 before the first pillar. Yeah. Well, So, is that end going to be supported sufficiently? It's actually an extra block out, isn't it? Or do we simply bring it in one? I think we need to bring it in one. I don't think it's going to make so much of a difference out here. I think we should. I think we need the inside looking symmetrical. Yeah, I think it'll support it. I think it'll just niggle me knowing that it's not the same. And the thing is, I want it symmetrical inside because of the lifts and stuff. It's only a little bit of work.
Hello?
Might look a little bit better anyway. I kind of like having the pillars one out. I'm not so fond of it on the front. Thank you for the follow, Bison. Yeah, I think I prefer that. Yeah, I'm happy with that. I'm very, very happy with that. So let's just smash these out, because I do want this all to be adobe. You're right, keg balls. How you doing? He's got balls the size of kegs, that bloke. Cool, fatting blimey, mate. Ding dang do. There we go. Problem solved. And now I'm not gonna be freaking out all OCD. Sweet. I prefer it. Much prefer it. It's lovely. Yep. What's that, Sky? We'll mess up, what? No, no, the outside's exactly the same, Sky. Don't worry about the outside, mate. The outside will be fine. The outside doesn't really support anything. It just means that rather than having a pillar adjacent to the corner, the pillar will be one out, which actually I prefer. I like being able to see the pillar. I don't like the front as much. You're not actually seeing a structural integrity issue, are you, Sky? That I'm overlooking. Don't panic me. I don't technically need that. It's actually going to have quite a big overhang. Ah, Sky, I've got an idea, mate. What about if we have the lift? Oh, shit, that's going to work out really nice. Holy fuck beans. We'll have the lift external. And that, oh, yeah, that'll look loads nicer. We'll actually have a lift here. Oh, yeah, that'll look sweet as a fart, mate. Yeah. We'll come up with like a glass elevator. Oh, yeah, that'll look splendissimo, mate. Look, watch this. Check this out. Look. We'll do this. So that'll be the lift. 1, 2, 3. Is that 3? 1, 2, 3. Like this, look. And on either side of it, we'll have the windows. Like we did on the other build, which will be very much in keeping. And all I need to do is drop it. I think I'll need to drop it down one. Obviously, that's not going to be there. See where I'm going? Just see what I'm saying, mate. Just see what I'm saying. So the lift will be in there, which will actually go up into the roof. Because the roof will be overhung to at least this pillar and maybe, say, 2 blocks back. Oh, it's rather sexual, don't you think? And what I'm thinking is like a really long, slow ramp down from there. Have we got the right bits and bobs? Bits and bobs, mate, bits and bobs. Thank you, Kukin.
Hello.
Thanks for the follow, PVs as well. MPVs. What was that, Simpsy? What? No, Phoenix, he doesn't love us enough. What, your build? I've told you, you've had your build. Look, I'll make it a game for you. Hang on a sec. This is the epic. The epic, and I do mean epic. Obviously, Ares, who popped into chat a couple of weeks back, has got that small temple. But for the Sim4 temple, we've come up with something a bit magical. Avert your gaze, Simpsy, for a moment. Center these, you can't you? But it's going to take me weeks. There you go. That actually looks pretty fucking cool. I've been working on that for hours, Simpsy. Hours, mate. I hope you like it. We'll worship you. What do you think? It's like a crowning glory of all that Sim 4 represents. It's beautiful. It's truly amazing, that is. I'm going to take a screenshot of that. It's so fucking amazing. Pick up potted plant. Yeah, look, screenshotted for all eternity. That never said that gear nothing, gal. Anyway, back to the slightly smaller build.
That is one big pile of shit.
Oh dear. Have we got any of those bloody blocks that I wanted? Actually, that's what we went for. Stop sidetracking me, Simpson. What's that glitch? Is this single player? No, it's on the multiplayer server, dude. Let's go and have a little look how this is going to work. I don't want to do too much because obviously things tend to change a lot as we get closer to the end of a big build. But I do like the idea of the lifts going up. Almost certainly we'll have to countersink though, if my maths is correct. Or will we? If we leave it flat there, it just simply means we could have a ramp inside the top. Almost as it... I think that might be better. Rather than fucking about down here.
Hello?
The thing is, it's going to be very hard to have an additional block up top because of the way we're building the corners. I might actually have to build it out another block, like another pillar. Ugh, really? I think it's the only way to guarantee success, isn't it? Because that would then give me sufficient room inside. Let's just have a quick look. It's going to be really tight, isn't it? It's going to be tight. It's going to be tight, mate. Ramp in there, look. Might have wanted to bring that out another one. Ugh, I don't like doing things like this because this is a long way in the future, isn't it, this? Cheats or not. Thanks for the follow, Rolex. It'll be like the... I don't know what it's going to be like, to be honest. It's a beast of a build. Quite like, it's almost going to be like Sphinx-like. We should build a Sphinx. That's what we're going to do next. I've just had a moment of clarity. A Sphinx. I think we could pull that off. Ooh! How cool would that be? We could do the feet like this, look. But have, we could have... white adobe, pink adobe, white adobe, pink adobe, sort of like to represent the toes of the Sphinx. Oh, how cool would that be? That would be mega epic. Why does that look a different color to the rest? What the fuck? Really, bro? Is that normal? I'm just gonna, I know these are gonna get covered up, but I just want to, sort of get a flavour for it. That's really weird. Are these blocks like different colours on different sides or something? So you come up into here, onto the lift, all the way up to the top. I'm almost tempted to do that now, and then we've actually got a way up and down, haven't we? Should we do it?
Ooh, yeah!
Oh my god! Yeah, well, that's not a fucking Grum Sphinx then, is it, mate? The Grum Sphinx will have, like, five toes. You're getting a bit splitting hairs now, Jan. You know what I'm saying, mate? Splitting hairs, mate. I like that. I think we'll do it. I think we'll actually build this wall up. And then put the lift in. And then I can just go up and down at my own leisure. Without breaking legs and such things. And if we don't like it, we'll just have it as a temporary building elevator. I suppose I really should go and put it in, shouldn't I? Go and build one. Quite excited for this though. This is going to have a lot of elevators in this build, isn't it? If it don't. Elevator! It's a big old elevator, it, mate. Elevator. That'll sort that out. I don't like. Elevator! That'll sort it. Stick an elevator in there. Ish bash bosh. Oh, yeah, we can have a manky toe. Oh, I like it, dude. See, now you're thinking. Now you're thinking. I like it. I like it, guy. What did I come back for, guys? I'm having a moment. I'm having a senior moment. What's going on? God damn, that was fucking huge, didn't it? Elevator. I think I need... I came back for an engine, I think. Let's just have a chat. What do we need? Wood, engine, nails, short iron pipe. Two iron pipes and an engine is all I need from here. Oh, nice little crap balls engine. We should have got that to Tony. Sorry, Tone. Oh, Tone, can I just have a little tinker with your bike, mate? I've got a vastly superior engine to give you. Grub, it seems to be going a little bit slower, mate. No. It's all in your imagination, Tone. Pipes, two of them. I need forged iron. We've got everything else we need back at the crafting pyramid. Could we do a statue that has a middle finger flipping the bird? We could try, mate. We could try. I think we're pushing the boundaries of what is possible in this game. I mean, we're getting into like sculpture now. It's gone from sort of architecture to sculpture. I still need to actually reinforce that rotating bridge. I was thinking of something like the destroyed stone or something. There's actually a really nice destroyed stone block in creative. Maybe I could add a recipe for that. You know, the one that actually, where it's not a full block, it actually has. It's like, it's basically bricks, but there's bricks missing. That would make for a great manky toe. It really would. Oh my god, did you see that? Oh my god, I'm slightly dazzled by the brilliance of the Sim 4 build there. I can hardly look at it. It's amazing. It's fucking all levels of amazeballs, that is. I bet they'll be so appreciative when they see that. I can just imagine their faces now. What's this? Crumb's manky toe, what the fuck? I'd forgotten about this, Simpson. Oh my fucking god, you're killing me. Oh fucking Christ. Oh Jesus. Can I get that on screen? Let's have a go. Oh fuck, I'm dying. Good fucking Christ. Don't stream a pneumonia, kids. Fucking jeep. Bloody hell, Simpsy. Ugh. Nails. Good Lord, sir. And 8 forged iron. Ugh. And breathe. 308 elevator. Do it. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this, motherfucker. Then have a look. He's alive! He's alive! I should do that. That's asking for trouble. Okay. Right. Lift. Right. Bang. Slow. It takes a minute to make that. Well, while we wait, let's do a little bit more. Oh, Jesus, Simpson. That was not good, mate. I'd forgotten about that video, Simpson. I completely forgotten about that. Mad skills, girl. Mad skills, as always. I'll tell you what we need to do, Simpson. What about this, right? I've been thinking about it, because we definitely need to show off all Sky's work as well. What about if we have a Discord channel where we can sort of archive a lot of the cool things that folks have done? And sort of have it all pinned up or something. It'd be kind of quite nice for me, because then I can easily get access to it all. You know, like sound bites and everything. So that, you know, it's a lot easier then for me to tinker about if we try and get some like slideshows up and things on the AFK. Just a thought. Is Fortune in bed, by the way? I'm sorry if you're there, Fortune. I thought you'd gone, by the way. Sitting is asking Simpsy about it. Last I heard of Fortune, she was nom-nomming on a Sammy. You reckon? Do you think that's gonna look pretty good, isn't it? Let's try not to die on the way down. Put a little bit in there. Because I genuinely think we're going to need to come back out. I could always extend the ramp out later. It's not a big issue, is it? Stick this bad boy in it. Okay. Carry on. Building up. Ah, you're still there, Fortune. Yeah, a Grum Gallery Fortune. You got it. I feel like I've got a whole, like, if you like, what do you call it? Like a bookmark thing for Sky's stuff. Because I know you managed to find a lot of the old stuff, didn't you, Fortune? So it's all very well me having all these awesome bookmarks, but it's like, you know, it'd be nice to be able to sort of share them a little bit, wouldn't it? So maybe on Discord we can come up with something like that. We'll have a natter later if you're both around. What was your nom noms like, Fortune? Do you have anything yummy? Oh, bollocks. Bollocks! God, my throat is ravaged after that. You're scared that British elevators use nails? It's only for the pallet. It's basically a pallet down there. There's not much to it, mate.
Hello?
Thanks for the follow bullets. Thank you very much. Quite a nice way to build this. Not the most efficient, but I'm enjoying it. Been AFK on a scavenge hunt. Ah, I didn't think I'd seen you for it. What, for food? Have you been foraging in the kitchen? You're right, Gizmo. You're right, Hellfire. I missed the window on the left. Oh, shit, did I? Cheers, mate. Hopefully it's down near the bottom. There's another penis shadow. We should be due another Mad Mole video soon, right?
Hello?
Just one more. but I think it will actually stop one up, but it's not an issue because we can just like have steps down from the elevator into the secret roof area.
Hello?
I think it'll look quite nice. Oh shit, how the fuck am I gonna get down? Oh, with a lever! With the lever, bro! What about that? I knew that. That's all. God, nearly off the edge then. That was all part of the plan, that was, trust me. Legit straight up. Actually walk across that. Oh, I can see the window actually, mate. Yeah, well spotted, dude. OMG. That is so perfect. I mean, like one block out. I mean, you can hardly be upset with that, can you? Oh, my brain's gutted, mate. Gutted! Thank you for the follow, AK Wins, as well. And also to Wicked Gamer. No, no, that's what I said, Sky. I didn't want to countersink it at the bottom. I'd prefer having the ramp down. I didn't actually want to countersink it. I did say that, mate. I'd rather keep it flat on the base. Just because of issues with countersinking and zombies getting into the block down. So I'm pretty chuffed with that. That's going to be spot on. It just means the lift will come up to that point. And we'll just, it's just lit internally. There'll just be like a little ramp or maybe stairs. Can you do Adobe stairs? Adobe stairs would look nice. But you can't. We'll just put an Adobe white ramp in. In fact, I've actually got some of those, haven't I? We can do that now.
Hello?
I like it. I like that transition as well from the, pop these in. Oh, that is so sweet. Let me go and get some more Adobe. Look at that. What a view. What a view, mate. Beautiful. Beautiful. You see, if I countersink it, Sky, down one, the default position when the server's in on mode is down. So what I'd be worried about is zombies coming along, getting in there, and then start tunneling. I mean, we've still got the problem, you know, to some degree, that if they come in here, they'll probably start pounding on the wall, but I'd rather that than a countersunk issue. No, that's what I'm saying, Sky. No, I won't. I've already done the maths on it in my head. That's what I was babbling about for ages. Because we're going to essentially be three blocks in, this here, I think I'm going to have to take it back one more. So imagine this back one. And I think we'll just clear it. I think, anyway. We'll have to have like a little skylight up there if that happens, Sky. like a little trapdoor you can stick your head through. we'll have to, it'll be a whole new mod, Sky. Instead of the, what did we have? We had the mine ones, didn't we? Look, we could have these, but we'll mod them so it just says like, watch your head. Remember, we can make our own blocks, so we could include Adobe stairs. Only to a point, Elegon. Only if they already exist in creative. Otherwise, we literally would have to actually make the block ourselves. Is that something you've done? We could just change the texture. Elegon, all you need to do is change the texture. Oh, fuck. You're absolutely right, dude. There's no difference in any of the stairs apart from the texture. Let me make a note of that, mate. I've got three things I need to sort out now. I thought you meant as in actually, like, literally create a block from scratch. But yeah, no, you're right. Whew. You're right, Jack. You reckon a flagstone stair and then upgrade once with clay? Can't remember if that'll give you Adobe stairs. Oh, we could try that. We could. Oh! Oh. Ow. Ow. I did just fall down my own elevator shaft. That's rather embarrassing. I'll just pretend we were coming to show off the garage door. Oh, look! Look at our garage door, everyone! Isn't it great? God damn it! Shocking. Shocking, sir. Okie dokie 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 dokie. You do the okie dokie and you turn around. That's what it's all about. Adobe blocks. So, what's that? Sand, clay.
It's time and for Ask Stone. Dr. Stupid with your host, Dr. Stone. Stupid. Oh, hello there.
Well, it happens. Adobe white block. There you go. 333. Craft. What do you reckon? Seriously, how long do you reckon that'll take to craft that? 22 minutes? 14 minutes. Bloody hell, far. I don't think there's really anything else I can do at the moment. I suppose I could do the nerd polling up for the... That is a big-ass building. That is a really big-ass building. Got what we need. Okie dokie. So if we do these, we can basically just go up onto the roof of the elevator and we can just pretty much, well, just finish it. Won't take that long, will it? Well, it will. Be quicker than how we were doing it originally. When's the blue moon? The blue moon? What blue moon, mate? Did you like that turtle? Just fell down his own bloody lift shaft. There's no point in me doing this until we go and get the other square blocks, is there? Although I can probably reach them from the ceiling, so actually we will carry on. Fuck you, dude, really? Yeah, the blood moon is... Well, we might not actually get to the blood moon. It's a good, what, 90 minutes or so away, do you reckon? I don't think we're gonna get it, guys. The grum blue moon. Yeah, I mean, we had a tier two, like literally, sort of, what, about half an hour into today's stream. It was pretty good. I mean, it was basically just a chainsaw and a few sniper shots, a couple of exploding crossbow bolts. Tier twos are just, like, so easy for us with a thought, fuck it. It's really weird, you know, the stairs over there, as you move around, I don't know if you can see it on stream, but it's like the reflection on them. Sort of shifts, and every now and again, whenever I look over there, it looks like there's people over there. It's really weird. Keep thinking, oh, there's someone over there. Tony's out and about. Go get those Adobe blocks. Yeah, 82 and a half minutes. It's very unlikely we're going to get there, guys, to be honest. It's already 3 o'clock, isn't it? Adobe. Take those few blocks. It's amazing how much has been done today, to be honest. Let me just take some sand and clay, because I've just remembered there's actually quite a lot of damage to the front of the building, isn't there? Let's put that back. Let's take 1,000 clay and 1,000 sand. I don't think we touched up to the right hand side of the main ramp, did we? Yeah, check this out. Look. Oh, it's not too bad. Oh, it's only a couple of blocks. I thought there was a lot more than that. It's fine. It's going to be really nice doing the lighting on this. I think a mix of candles and torches will give us like a really nice effect. Or at least I hope it will anyway. I don't want to do this bit now, Sky, because I want to see how close we are going to be to the head height limit. The lift is definitely going to be too high. It's got to be something we can do to fix that, surely. It's got to be, isn't there? I thought we'd just make it by like one block, as in we wouldn't be able to put a roof on that initial access point, but I think we're not even going to get that, are we? Yeah. This is actually solid floor here. Don't want to do too much because we've not got the internal support pillars up, but if we do that. Fuck. Fuckity fuck. Great, huge big balls of bollocks, mate. Do this all the way along. You are cute. Oh, there's the 3 o'clock alarm. Stay on for a little bit. It's a very happy tune. It's a very sad tune. That tune. So it's 3 o'clock. It's time to retire for the evening. Tell you what, the weather's been absolutely amazing again today. It's been super warm. It's gorgeous. Yes, that is going to be a bit of a problem, mate. Still not got enough, have I? Bloody hell. As long as we can essentially hide it from the base. I mean, I should imagine the angle you're going to be looking at it. You're actually not going to know. We have sort of got an open roof. Oh, Jesus. Careful, dude. It's a fact to tell you what. Let's just put some bloody frames in there. That's a long ass way down. Yeah, I mean, we have got an open structure to it, haven't we? You know what I should have done? I should have just said fuck it and just, well, no, because it's an even block build, isn't it? I was going to say we just put it in the middle, but that was the whole point. We couldn't, could we? Yeah. We's fucking fact it, ain't we?
Hello?
Right, type in. Thank you for the follow, sir. How you doing, Sean? Careful. Get hungry. I can hear him. Shit. I reckon we can make it look alright.
Fix your mic. You're echoing. Time to hit the magic switch.
Is that any better? No, I know. Honestly, Scott, I knew what you were saying. I just thought we'd make it. I just thought we'd be just inside. See, even dropping it down one block ain't going to make a difference. It's still going to be too high, isn't it? I think. God damn it. I really don't want to drop it down one at the bottom, though. We're not going to be able to tell, are we? I mean, if we can drop it and it just and I was just to put the roof on, then decision made. Sky will go with your proposal. I'm sure I could think of some sort of defensive thing out there. I'm a bit annoyed because honestly, I honestly thought we were just going to make it by one block. It's all sorted out. I'm pretty good at fixing that now, aren't I? It doesn't seem to happen as often as it used to, but it's a very quick fix as long as people shout out in chat. Ah, da-dang-doo. Da-ding-dang-doo, sir. Da-ding-dang-doo. Right, that should be enough for us to come up with a plan. Oh, no. You idiot. You idiot. What's that, mains? You've just bought the game and you need some tips. Oh, God. Prefabs, mate. Start in a prefab house. Put loads of spikes around it. Fish, bash, bosh. Can't go wrong with that. You wanted a bit more than that, didn't you, mate? If I was out and about, mate, I would happily show you some basic sort of tips or tricks that I use. But unfortunately, not out and about, mate. So if we did that, look, Sky. Hang on, let's get this out of the way. I still don't think we're. I think I'm actually two blocks out, to be honest. I don't know how I misjudged that. I thought because we were three in. Oh God, you know why, don't you? Because these aren't 45 degrees, are they? Oh, fucking hell, that's why. Damn it. I think it's going to look fine. I think we actually make this a feature. I think this will actually add to it, to be honest. I really do. I really can't take this much further out, unfortunately. I think we can come up with something pretty damn awesome here. That's actually going to add to the build. It's going to be like, ooh, what the fuck is that up there like? Do we bring the roof out or not? Or do we end the roof there? And keep this kind of like as a just an open area. Oh, God, it's so tricky. I'm almost thinking we end it there. I was actually going to put it over here. I might actually have this as the back wall. Oh, God, it's so annoying, isn't it? It's not bad design, it's a feature. Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, that's another solution, Stripe, is to move the whole thing further in. Only downside is that we're going to be walking straight into a pillar, mate. It's really hard, isn't it? I just can't think of a way of doing it. I mean, fuck it out, Geezer. It's a bit of a conundrum, isn't it? Got me thinking now. Oh, this is the best part of these builds, I tell you. Trying to figure shit out. Nothing ever goes quite how you plan, does it? Despite trying to plan ahead a little bit. I want to get this support pillar in and then we can actually flesh out that whole corner. I'll tell you what, when you think about the amount we've done today, it's actually pretty impressive. It's quite quick now. Now we've got the basics sort of mapped out. The only issue is these sorts of things where you've got to change the original spec. I'm sure, I have no doubt we'll come up with something awesome. Never yet have we said, ah, oh, that'll do. continue the roof and keep them as tiles. Well, that's what I was thinking, Scott. The only problem I've got is I don't see how we're going to make the transition in. Do you think we carry on backwards then? Is that what you're saying? I wasn't sure whether to just leave them. So what I was going to do is, you can probably see, I was going to like put this slope in here. It's just, I kind of like the thought of this all being external. So I was thinking of ending the roof actually here and building this around. I think it would actually look quite intriguing. The problem I've got now is, where the hell does the roof stop and start in terms of actually getting the canopy on? Let's just do this. Let's make a nice little strip of it. Have a proper butcher's. Bit of a Frank Butcher. Good old Frank. Dan Sath. Right, so the reef is going to come. No matter what, we're going to have... Oh, hang on, is that right? That's right. Yeah, no matter what, the reef is going to be like that there, isn't it? And then we have the next block on here. And that's where we start using those inverted half blocks to support it, I think. Or do we get away with another one? No, we get away with one more look. Oh, dude! Thank you for the follow, Stan! Yeah, sorry, mate. If you're around tomorrow, dude, what I'll do, ask me in chat. I promise we'll go out and we'll show you some like simple survival tips. I quite like doing that anyway, mate. The elevator's not up here, is it? Oh my god. Tightrope, mate. Tightrope. So yes, this is the issue. Yeah, we're definitely doing T-Thack. Yeah, that was the whole point. We're definitely having a lift on either side. So it'll be completely symmetrical. That's a definite, mate. I need to do the pillars as well. Otherwise, we're just not going to get a flavour for what's going to happen. Hang on. Where's the pillar? Pillars there. So let's switch them out. Oh shit! Just lost my pickaxe. What are these? Every three. Yep. So 1, 2, 3. Fish bash. 1, 2, 3. Fish bash. 1, 2, 3. Don't really need it, do we? Because you've actually got that as a central pillar. So no, that's fine. So we're going to get off the lift. Oh, bollocks! Ah! God. Freaking damn it. I've got a creative block on this one. A ding dang do. It's all gone Pete bloody tong, sir.
Hello?
Yeggy farts are back. Thanks for the follow, Evasion. Much appreciate that, dude. You think actually, taking it down one and taking it across one would actually solve the problem. But I do really like the thought of not having to have a pillar in front of us. I just can't think of how we actually create the roof for the rest of it. At what point does it carry on? Because it's very low, look. I mean, this is ouchy kind of territory, isn't it? God, what a build. Who'd have dunked it, eh? Fucking madness. All started from one picture in chat. How'd you do the elevator? It's a mod on the PC, Ender. Have the PC version. If you're interested in getting it up and running, if you have, just jump on our Discord channel. There's quite a lot of info about how you get it all up and running. So then I have the inverted block, but I can't have it. I just can't have it that early on, can I? Otherwise, we're not going to get off the lift. What do you reckon? If we say 4 or even 5? Oh, bollocks. I'm sure we could come up with something that's gonna work, but I don't want to do too many of them. What actually happens next? It's one of the smooth, shallow plates, isn't it? I don't think this is in danger of collapsing, dude. I'm building it. I am actually building it completely differently to how we did it over there. I'm gonna. Yeah, actually, no. That actually makes my decision for me, doesn't it? I've got to go to at least that pillar. So stick that puppy dog in there. Stick that in there. And that is head height, normal head height there, then, isn't it? And that's looking all right, actually. That's looking all right. Weirdly, it just needs to be out one block. If we could countersink it like Sky originally said, and we'd actually be perfect, wouldn't we? Oh, Sky! Why didn't I listen to you in the first place? I was so confident we were just going to get away with it. When I did the maths, I was thinking that like each block came in one. But that's because I was working on the assumption the roof was made of these. And they're not. They're made out of bloody these. It's the half angle. Ugh. Ugh. I'm very tempted to move it across one. But either way, we're going to either end up coming out into a pillar. Although I suppose the pillar's some distance away. What about if we drop it down one and move it across one? It's a lot of fucking work, guys, but it would keep the structural sort of theme going, wouldn't it? I mean, move it across one and move it down one. So we'll have to smash the. I'm gonna have to make another elevator. Oh well. Okay. Well, look, we tried. We tried. We will get it working. I might even knock it out tonight off stream, so that tomorrow we can just make a new elevator and just carry on. It'll take me a while to knock all this out. Definitely countersink, definitely. And then the beauty of it is we can keep the roof coming back. I think it'll look better anyway. I actually thought it would be a nice feature, but I'm starting to think it's going to look like something went wrong as opposed to a shit, yeah, we'll spy. You can always tell, can't you? There's no tricking the human mind and I. What are we going to do on the back? But so basically, the elevator will be down one from where we are. And across one as well. Where this needs to be. And get some food. What the what? The back pillars. What do you mean, dude? Which back pillar strike? God, it's huge. It's a monster. Don't worry, I'm on it, I'm on it. Just want to get that knocked out. I kind of like the thought of the windows, and then it suddenly sort of goes dark as you actually go into the roof space. Well, pretty cool. What we could do is actually just knock out... Oh, God. It's not as simple as you think, you know. I'm actually going to lose one layer of support, aren't I? Pillars that go across the back externals. You think we need them in now? They're only going to support the overhang, though, aren't they, Strike? We don't really need them. Interesting build. Interesting. Quite looking forward to finishing the one side off. Shame I've lost a motor, though. Because the other two motors are actually really good ones. Before we do it, should we actually get... I'll tell you what, because it'll give us some, it'll give us an excuse to go out doing a bit of scavenging tomorrow, won't it? We'll actually jump on the bike and see if we can get some, like, cheap, nasty-ass motors. I'm a bit reluctant. I've only got two purple ones left, and I really shouldn't be wasting them. Just in case Tony decides to lose his bike again. Looking at you, Tone. Looking at you, mate. What a shame. You know what I could do? I could make the elevator drop on smash. It would make it easier to place it, wouldn't it? I'm struggling. I'm struggling with how we're going to do it. Let's go and get those blocks done up there. They're going to annoy the shit out of me. You are Ender Trev. You need friends, do ya?